everybody, and welcome back to Gecko Games. I'm Ashley, he's Colin. For those of you who are new to our channel, welcome. This is Mario Plus Rabbids.
Battle Kingdom?
Kingdom Battle?
Oh my god, that's good.
I can't wait till we get the Twister ability. I'm not gonna lie. I absolutely could have just gotten these rolled chicken tacos from Taco Bell by themselves, like two of the four packs on their own for myself, and I would have been fine. I would have absolutely been fantastic. These need sour cream though.
Can't do anything with any of that.
Not yet, anyways.
Oh.
Defeat all. Bum, bum, bum.
This won't be too bad.
Okay, I'm gonna put Mario here. Probably throw Peach. No, I can't throw her over there. That's fine, I'll put her here, I guess.
Discipline.
And Luigi. Perfect.
Here we go. Time to play.
And he's out in the open.
Instant death. No support for you. Die. I think we got a good majority of them. I think we just have three left. That we do. And they're all up there. Okay. Well, how am I gonna go about this? Well, I gotta figure this out. Luigi, no. Alright, Mario.
You can reach Peach, fuck. That was spicy. That's as far as you're getting. Oh well.
Okay.
Can bounce on him. Ooh.
Speaking of the new Rabid Mario Sparks of Hope, game. One thing I do have to say that I really like about that game, you can hover over the enemies and it'll tell you how far they'll go in any one direction. Unless I'm...
This can too.
Oh. Shit.
That's movement. That's their extra sight, and that's their blaster. Tacticam, honey.
I must have just not used it very often.
Wow. Can we like, snipe any of them? No. Sorry. No. That's rude.
And when I say not often, I mean not at all.
Mario can't hit any of them. Alright, Peach, you're the only help here.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi, you're my only hope. Oh wait, wrong fandom. I suppose like the doesn't Activision have some Star range. Wars doesn't Activision have some Star Wars games?
Ooh, and he got honey. Let's go.
Which means he can't do shit.
He really can't.
Honestly, once you figure out what the best type of weapons are, you really got everything pretty much made for you in the game.
Damn it. If I do him here, Luigi should be able to double jump and get some good range. Mario can only make a shot at him. Peach can make another shot at him, but he's gonna move. It's the best move I can make right now. Oh, you're done. You're my next target. You're so done.
It'll explode on the bigger dude before it does it. Deals with anything to the little dude, but.
Okay, Amari, you can't do anything. Peach. Can I move you too towards him, or am I better off? I'm better off shooting him again. Oh, and he got honeyed again!
That dude's just not having a good day.
Man, Peach is coming in with all these extras.
I'm a little mad. I saw a dog today and I wasn't able to really give them, I wasn't able to track them down and give them treats because all my treats in my treat bag were like wasted.
Ooh, perfect. If I shoot that, I bounce him.
Excellent.
All right, Mario, let's get you in here. Oh, and you can't quite reach him. That's okay, we can start to damage him. We can bounce up here. At least Mario in the open. Tell you what, if I put Mario here, his hammer should be able to smash him, right? Nope. That ends him. This gives me a bit of cover. Eat it.
Mm.
Oh man, that just leaves this guy.
Tragedy.
Doesn't matter, he's probably done. The moment I hit him with this, we got two hero sights. Oh, double shot on Luigi. Let's go. Booyah. Nope. We hit a key point.
Oh, no.
Bucklers.
I always go with the extra health if I know there's going to be a buckler involved, because they're a pain in the ass. I think
you have to hit them from behind. Yeah, they got a boom dash. They got a boom shot. Super effect chance guaranteed. Okay.
Well, launching them as far forward into the oblivion as you can does have a tendency to help.
See, I can't hurt him from here. I can do a hero shot.
Send Rabid Peach.
Now he's fully exposed. What do you mean send Rabid Peach?
Send Rabid Peach forward so that way she can launch so that way Luigi can bounce off of her, bounce off of Mario, make it to the other side, and potentially make it to the other side a little bit farther.
If I put her here, I should be good.
But she's not close enough to get to Mario. That's bullshit.
That's why I was hoping to launch her off of Mario. But it's not gonna happen. So this will insta-kill him. That not so much, so let's go for it. Bye bye.
Quite literally. Bye bye.
Just in case that buckler tries to try something, and he will. He absolutely will.
Of course. Speaking of...
Luigi's not going to be able to get behind him.
Speaking of things that are buckling, I'm going to shut off my mic.
Let's see, if I give it the itchy feet. Once I'm down here, I'm pretty much screwed. Damn. Well, that was a waste. That does so much damage. Maybe I can move Rabid Peach behind him now, officially. Problem is, she's gonna take the brunt force of that, and that's not gonna be good. The only way I'm gonna get her over there, though. And with luck, on my side, I should be able to honey him. Look at this range. Tremendous.
Time to play!
You're not going to be an easy target to deal with. Damn, he's like my only target too. There's a pipe down there. To flank him. What bullshit? He can't move. But he can do that. Bastard's gonna go down. What? How the frick? Oh. Bye bye. You're done. 130. Oh my god. Both went after Peach on purpose, too. Okay.
Mario time!
Alright, well let's ruin your day.
Yes!
Let's ruin your day. And then let's ruin his day too. Let's go. Aha, that connected me over to here. This is where the first battle was. Episode 5.